Clarence Alvin Stugess was born at Whitby in 1906. He worked as a locksmith and hardware salesman in Whitby, Oshawa, and Pickering. He served in the Second World War with the Royal Canadian Electrical and Mechanical Engineers. He was a member of the Royal Canadian Legion Whitby Branch, the David T. Campbell Masonic Lodge, and a life member of the Canadian Scottish Club. Alvin died in 1989 and is buried at Mount Lawn Cemetery in Whitby.